Hi, my name's Jamie. 8 months ago, I moved back in with my parents so I could start this company. Since then, my trademark has been rejected 3 times. One of the times I went the whole way to Wales for them to reject it. I've been turned down by the banks for funding 35 different times by 35 different banks. Eight different fashion colleges have told me that they can't help me. 30 different sponsors have decided that they don't want anything to do with my brand. My family aren't too excited about the fact that I'm doing this. I do this because I have an amazing idea. The company I've been building is called Pure Pyjamas. I love pyjamas. And I've always wanted to create something incredible. So what I've done is I've gone around all the top fashion colleges in London. And we've set up a design competition between some of the top design students in London. They've already handed in their designs, so we're going to be able to pick, with a panel of judges, the best ever design. The first ever Pure Pyjamas design. And because of the process it's been through, because of the competitions, because of how good the designers are, we're going to have a product at the end of it that no one's ever seen before. Because this is the first ever one, we're only going to order a certain number of them. So for the people who get them, it will make it more valuable in the long run as well. I'm really proud of this company. The trademark's just been pended. The design students are incredible. We're going to find the best design student in London. And we're going to launch the company, Pure Pyjamas, this year with an exclusive product. I really value things like trust and honesty. Believing in people is a huge thing. Self-belief has got me through this 8 months, when at some points I had, I think it was £14 in my bank account. We've now got the opportunity to let you guys have these. They're going to retail for £100. If you pre-order them, you can get them for £69. We created a video for the launch party. I can't wait for the launch party, and I was going to wait until then to show you, but I think we're going to let you have a little look at it. Let me know what you think, and order those products. We've got some great people on board on the team, and we can't wait to create more stuff. The people in this company, what I've really been doing for the last 8 months is finding incredible people to build this company up, and that's what we've done. Good luck to you two. Hopefully I'll get to speak to you all soon.
You should come, definitely. It's gonna be big. The big names will be there, no problem.
It's gonna be big.
It's gonna be big.
It's not gonna be small.
It's gonna be big.
It's gonna be big.
It's gonna be big. It's gonna be big.
It's going to be
quite large.
Massive. It's gonna be huge.
It's gonna be big.
Your party is enormous.
It's gonna be big.
It's gonna be big.
It's gonna be big.
2012, first place. Done.
I went around all the top fashion colleges in London, and I spoke to all of them. Some of them were great, some of them hated me, but I told them I had an opportunity for the designers to design the first ever line of clothing. So by going around and doing that, we set up the first ever competition for Pure Pyjamas to find the best designer, and basically launch their career at the same time as the company's career. The only reason I could do this was because speaking to all the heads of fashion, and I must have spoken to 15 to 20 different heads of fashion, like really high up, incredible people, all of them were impressive, whether they liked me or not. But there's some stories about that. But the one thing I found was that there weren't enough design jobs, so I found most of the students would be going into jobs which they didn't really want to do rather than design, so I felt if I could create these jobs for them, if I could create this opportunity, it would be great, it would be like a collaboration. So that's what we've done, and we've now got some of the best designers from some great universities about to launch the first ever product. So we're going to put through four of the best ones to be judged by a multi-million pound buyer, one of the best buyers in the industry, 30 years experience, she knows everything about buying, a Savile tailor, and a girl who's taken her 2 years to build up her own brand and launch it, so she knows exactly what it takes to go through all of that. So those are the three judges. It's going to be a pretty elite competition, and from going around all the fashion colleges to finding the best designers to picking the best one, we've created this process where at the end of it we're going to have an unbelievable pair of pyjamas. That's the only end result that can happen now.